And you know, for all days, today's not a bad day to be dry because a lot of people have off, a lot of people have outdoor plans, and it's simply stunning, I think. I think that's a pretty good word to describe the weather today. Gradually, we do warm up by the middle and end of next week, that heat and humidity, and it's going to be back. And our rain chances are relatively low over the next 7 days. We did pick up 65 hundredths of an inch at Epley. Other places I know toward Fremont, so they didn't see anything, but some places, if you did hear those thunderstorms coming in early Sunday morning, that might be the best chance of rain we see all week. Clear outside at Epley right now, 60 degrees, the dew point at 58. So with the dew point and the air temperature close together, we might see a little bit of haze out there, and we have seen that, especially in the Missouri River Valley. But outside, we're looking at water vapor imagery, and the shades of gray that you see here toward Denver, Cheyenne, Billings, that's just a little bit of moisture in the air. It's so dry, it doesn't even register on our sensors. That's how dry this air mass is across the middle of the country. Big ridge of high pressure settling in at the surface, pushing that cold front that passed through that gave us the rain well off to our south. And then you can see it, more moisture coming in across the west coast. Another ridge is building right now, centered right across the four corners, and we have one little wave rotating along the top of that ridge, but eventually that ridge is going to expand across the middle of the country, and that's where we see the heat and humidity coming back by the end of this upcoming week. So on Storm Predictor this morning, you can see how it's kind of picking up on a little bit of haze in the air, maybe some fog early this morning, but then any type of cloud cover burns off pretty easy. We're going to see a lot of sun by noon, and temperatures are maybe on the cool side for some, if you want to call it that. Temperatures in the low 70s by the middle of the day. Light winds out of the north as we go into the afternoon, continuing to pull down some drier air. Dew points actually falling later this afternoon and into the evening, but plenty of sun around 5 o'clock. Storm Predictor says upper 70s. I think low 80s is probably a pretty good idea of what we're going to see across the metro later this afternoon. And then keeping it clear going into the evening. But once the sun sets, with all this dry air with the light winds, we're going to see temperatures falling pretty fast. Maybe some upper 50s by 10 o'clock, I think low 60s here in the metro. And taking a look into the future, our latest in-house model saying, wow, maybe through Wednesday we have a weak cold front coming in, possibly a hundredth of an inch of rain. But this far south, it's going to be tough to see any rain with this front, a very, very weak front. 87 for a high tomorrow, 86 on Wednesday. Most likely with that front on Wednesday, we just see a couple more clouds, but it doesn't really warm us up, or it doesn't really cool us down. We're going to be back to 87 on Thursday, and then low 90s as we roll into this upcoming weekend.